storm. New Yorkers.
その全てを把握し、利用者の様々なリクエストに応えるのがグエンの役割です。
96th Street Regional Library. Yeah.
I love it. I love it. I love being a public librarian. I love public service. I love working in the community. Because I love working with people. I love helping people. And it's as simple as that.
司書に求められる第一条件、それは本を探している人たちに的確なアドバイスができることです。
Hi, I'm looking for a book to learn Spanish because I've been learning Spanish at a year at school, but I'd like to find something that could help me to learn faster.
利用者が探している本を即座に見つけ出し、必ず自分の手で書棚から取って手渡す。これがグエンのやり方です。
Do you think you advance?
I don't know. I mean, I've been doing it for a year and
So you might be, take a look at that.That's a good publisher, so you might find that the advanced one.
図書館には毎日のようにやってくる常連も大勢います。エリカさんは大の小説好き。最近は特に短編に凝っています。
I have two books I was thinking about to show you. Because I know that you like anthologies. Best American short stories. They have F. Scott Fitzgerald, they have William Penn Warren. Greenleaf is in here.
That's great. We want to talk on living.
こちらは編み物が趣味のバージニアさん。グエンは編み物関係の新刊が入ると真っ先に彼女に知らせます。
Yeah, that's gorgeous.
And that's knit.
It is, isn't it?
Doesn't it look like a crochet?
Yeah.
That's something I can just see you wearing.
Yeah, that's lovely. 誰が何を読んだかまで頭に入っているグエン。いわば図書館の歩くデータベースです。
She's constantly thinking of people's interests and you know, people. Oh, yes, that person. Oh, yes, that person. Other people, other librarians, you know, they mean well and so forth, but no one that I've ever encountered has her, that ability and that care and that dedication.
She has been extremely helpful with whatever I was interested in, and she made extra effort to find whatever I was looking for.
Just looking for any of the latest Toni Morrison novels.
Are you serious? You're really looking for Toni Morrison?
Yeah.
Have you ever read, what have you read?
I've read The Bluest Eye.
Is that all? My absolute all-time favorite. When you read this, you're going to realize that she's beginning to talk about mystical things. And then after you read that, then you can move on to Beloved.Which is what she got her prize for, to follow the storyline.
グエンは初めて図書館に来た人にもまるで10年来の友人のように接します。
One would think that librarianship is static, and it really isn't. It is ever changing. It's moving. It's just like us, almost like a scientist. You have some one solid thing and.You want to expand it and see how far it can go. And I think that's what a good librarian wants to be able to do, not only for themselves, but for other people.
グエンが住んでいる町までは地下鉄でおよそ45分です。この行き帰り合わせて1時間半の通勤がグエンにとっては絶好の読書タイム。図書館から借りてきた本を車内でほとんど1冊読んでしまいます。この読書量が利用者へのアドバイスにつながるのです。
My mother grew up in the South during the time black people were denied accessto libraries, public service, during segregation. And when she had her children, and we were here in New York, they were very concerned that we would get the very best education that we would learn and go beyond what they knew. And reading was one of the ways that one obtains knowledge.
大学卒業後、グエンは困っている人の役に立ちたいとソーシャルワーカーを目指します。しかし、自分の本の知識を生かせる司書という仕事を知ったとき、それが人生のターニングポイントとなったのです。まもなく司書の資格を取るため大学に入り直します。グエン、29歳の時でした。
Happy birthday, dear friend.
Thank you, my dear. Thank you.
Yes, many more.
Chin chin.
グエンがおめかししていたのはこのためだったんですね。今日はグエンの64回目の誕生日。親友のドロシーさんが腕によりをかけてごちそうを用意してくれました。グエンは32年前に夫と離婚して以来ずっと一人暮らし。夫を亡くして独り身のドロシーさんとはまるで姉妹のような関係です。ドロシーさんはかつて絵画のディーラーとして活躍していました。お互いに絵や本のことを教え合う、いつもそんなおしゃべりが絶えない二人です。
Happy birthday to youHappy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Gwen.
Thank you, my dear. Thank you.
And many more.
Thank you.
図書館には、グエンが作った自慢の中庭があります。色とりどりの花を植え、芸術作品を飾りました。ここは利用者同士がおしゃべりを楽しめる場所です。
Thank you.Your name is Virginia?
Virginia.
Yes. I'm Jean.
What's your name?
Jean.
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 All right.
Jean usually comes to our poetry reading. In fact, Jean read her poetry here.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Great. I was lucky. I got one of Gwen's introductions.
Yeah, she had the
They should really catch you doing an introduction.
Really? I'm on the other side.
図書館を地域の人々が気軽に集まれるみんなの広場にしたい。それがグエンの思い描く理想の図書館です。
Everybody likes to come here. It's a community center, actually. So people come here to do reference. I come in here just to read a newspaper, even though I have one at home. I mean, she creates the environment of a home away from home, a house library.
She treats everyone with the same genuine equanimity and good humor. And she's just a really, really good egg and a decent friend. And I love knowing her.And I feel very fortunate to have her as our librarian and my friend.
City is Gwendolyn Taylor-Davis, senior adult librarian at the 96th Street Regional Branch Library of New York Public Library. Ms. Taylor-Davis was nominated by Jean Alderson, who says of her, she is a presence. You haven't lived if you haven't heard one of her fabulous introductions of speakers at our adult programs.
グエンが受賞したライブラリアン大賞は、そんな彼女を応援する地域の人々からの大きなエールなのです。
Congratulations. You well deserved.
Thank you.
Oh God.
It makes me feel that all of those things that I have tried to do over the period of time that I've been a professional librarian was appreciatedAnd that I did provide people with something that they needed and wanted, and it had value. And that's what I feel about getting this award, and I'm proud of that.